Rapport. It's a good relation in which people understand each other. If you have rapport with someone, you two communicate with trust and sympathy. The word is often used to mean good interaction between people in different positions or roles, such as parent, teacher, teacher and student, doctor and patient. It is always important to establish rapport with people you come into contact with regularly.